Lancaster County deputies made an arrest after finding a vehicle on fire. Valparaiso Fire responded to the fire near Northwest 56th and West Davy Road Friday night. Authorities found a vehicle had been driven in circles around a field. Deputies say they found 34-year-old Amanda Banks intoxicated in the vehicle. She was later arrested.